Anthony is not a star athlete, not the computer nerd, not the kid who plays the cool instrument, or even the kid who stands out. He's the kid who got a stupid nickname on the first day of school. One antsy fifth grader, one embarrassing nickname, 1 year to change things. In just one thing.